He's just a good old boy from Tarpon Springs, originally, and we're glad to have him. Let's have a big, warm welcome for Mr. Bertie Higgins.
Well, welcome, everybody. It's past all the band's bedtime, I think. Everybody tired out? I haven't sat on a stool since I was doing the bars on Clearwater Beach, but I'm having a back issue. I just came out of open-heart surgery. Woo, it scared the hell out of me, because I'd never been in the hospital.
We're glad you're out of the hospital.
Huh?
We're glad you're out of the hospital.
I am glad, too. You have no idea. You ever been in the hospital? They wake you up four times a night to draw more blood. Well, after about 6 days, I said, get me out of here. I can't deal with it. Here's a little song I wrote several years ago. my publisher said, Bertie, this song ever gets legs, it'll live forever. And he was right, because it's still going on. Here's Key Largo. Sticking with me, we thought we were going to be on at 7. When I told them 9:15, then they all lay back and took a nap. Mark, did you have your nap? Here's the title song off my first album. This was a follow-up hit to Key Largo. Here's Just Another Day of Paradise. Key of C, I guess, right?
Such a lonely place to be. Hustle all day, dream of the
guys been doing all day? Y'all been behaving yourselves?
No!
No!
Jam it out.
Huh?
Jam it out.
All right, I'll take that. Listen, we drove up from Tarpon Springs today in Tampa. We've never been here before for this show, and we love it. We're glad to be here, and we're glad to have you guys stick around for us. Because the bugs are eating everybody up. There's a stretch of sand up in North Florida between Panama City Beach and Gulf Shores, Alabama. And there's a bar up there called the Florabama Bar. Y'all been to the Florabama? If you never have, you need to go. It's one of the best roadhouses I've ever been in my life. Well, here's a song I wrote that. You gotta understand, Georgia Tech and Florida State called the stretch of land the Redneck Riviera. And all the real estate developers call it the Emerald Coast. Well, here's a song called The Redneck Riviera off one of my albums, and it goes like this. Background vocals. Give her a hand. Tim Conway back on the drums. Paul Bazzino on lead guitar. Nick Noyes on conga.
Nick.
And my band leader, Marco Rischi, on keyboard. Here's my favorite movie theme of all time. It is from the film Casablanca. Casablanca is the title of Time Goes By. And it goes like this. Trying to get out the stage door to get to the bar across the alley. But I helped him out and I ran into him a few more times. Well, this is an early Lightfoot song. Here we go. In my heart. Time in the Pacific Rim, and back in 2019, I was in China 8 different times. I wouldn't go back right now. The people are great, but the government's a little, you know what I mean. But this song is huge overseas off the first album. It's called Casablanca, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
as time moves. Chinese voted last year on the 10 most important songs of all time. Stuff like Home on the Range from the 1800s. But Casablanca was right in the middle of that list. And every time I go to China, I wander down the streets of Beijing and it's coming out of every other store doorway. It's an amazing thing over there to go. If you get a chance to go, just don't talk bad about the government because they'll throw you out. They get Richard Gere out and a lot of people like that. Madonna can't go back there. Yeah, but I'm gonna give a song to the trio, so just hang in. You guys look awful wonderful tonight. Especially him with the hat on, I love it. You look great. And the guy that's got the big beard, what's that TV show? You. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna grow it out or tie it in knots? What are you gonna do with that beard?
Burn it up.
Burn it up.
Remember.
Another original song called Port of Call off the first album. What? Thank you. a ring up on her neck. I saw that necklace. Going back and say, Savannah 55. Somebody of Malik can't remember, but the song is simply called The Girl, and it goes like this. Thank you. in the street four floors below. They're slipping in the falling snow. Bless their hearts, it's the only life they know. I've had some sand beneath my toes, a turquoise sea and an unlit rose. Where the cold wind blows, it's time to go back home. Whoa, how I miss the girl. Miss her kiss and her island world. Lying on the sand with the sun in her pearl. How I miss the girl. Songs about a woman that I knew, still do in fact. I try to at least. And I try to write songs that touches everyone, that can go forever around the world. And I've been very lucky. I just signed a new Time Life deal, which is worldwide streaming. Did I already mention this? I may have. Oh, I didn't? Okay. But they'll be able to hear songs they've never heard unless they bought the album, because there's going to be a lot of songs that people have never heard on that deal. So look for it. It's going to be in every country except North Korea and Iraq. And I don't really care if it ends up there or not.
What do you want to do, Mark? You want to go down to the Blue Moon?
Let's do it.
All right. I used to own this little bar on the railroad tracks in Tarpon Springs. And I wrote this song about that. Bunch of smugglers and crazy shrimpers and people used to hang out in there, and they used to drink a lot of beer because we didn't serve hard liquor, didn't have a license for it. So I wrote a song called Down at the Blue Moon. We're going to close the show out tonight with this song. Yeah, it's it ain't no ballad. Here we go.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How about it? Have you enjoyed Bertie Higgins tonight? They didn't know it.
Checking the one, I'm having a rough night, but we'll get through it. Listen, if you want an autograph or CD, I should be over there in a few minutes, so come on over, okay? All right, the CDs are only $80. I'm kidding. All right, we'll see you. Thank you, Elaine, for having us. And thanks to Sound and Lighting, guys. They've done a great job tonight. They worked hard.